And two of the most popular high-end department stores have merged in a $2.6 billion deal. Saks Fifth Avenue's parent company, HBC, has acquired Neiman Marcus. The company's officially announced it today. Amazon will take a minority stake in the new entity, which will be called Saks Global. It will have 75 stores, including two Bernhoff Goodman locations and 100 off-price outlets nationwide.